I still hit it with Ice Ball. Try it again. Maybe it can't flee Ice Ball. Nope. We got it. We got him. 53 experience for everyone. 270 gold, 20 rations. That was a fight of our lives, man. We got arrow, a sprite bow. That's neat. Oh! Wait, these are single arrows? Okay. Wait a second. Give me that. I wonder if this is better than regular bows. These are just, this is just leather. And now we got extra arrows. See if I can gather any like things together. So we're like down slots here. Who's got that other one? Wait a second. I wish the letters wouldn't, the numbers wouldn't flash so long like that. Just a small P there, okay. Who had it again? Ribbon? Okay. He can carry more pounds, as you see, he doesn't have slots. He can carry a little bit more. I can't keep in my head who has this stuff. Drobanir has one. Okay. The next one over has the other one. But she can't carry it. Anyone else have one? See, okay, there's silk. He can't carry it. Oh, that's a small healing potion. Who's got the other red flower? This is like playing memory. I don't know if he can even carry it. He can. Okay. How many arrows do you have? You have a lot of frickin' arrows. You really cannot carry anymore, can you? I'm not trying to use an arrow. Okay, so silk is completely full as far as weight goes. You're all pretty weighed down, actually. The one who has... Yeah, if I can give something to somebody... I might be able to carry one or two of these things. That'd be one. I just have these knives. I think the knives are cheap, but the daggers cost more? I'm not sure. Okay. We won! We have beat these stupid things, my god. I am pretty frickin' happy. Look at that, Twin Lake. Whee! Hey, Orsi. How you been? Alright, time to sell this stuff. Where are we again? Yeah, turn. Actually turn and walk like a normal person. Bloop. I'm in the Guild of Warriors. What are you doing here? Why can't he sell things? Oh, now we can't sell things because it's late. Wow, that battle surely is a milestone for me anyway. This is like, I think the fourth time we've fought them. Pretty messed up the way they keep hitting the back row people like that and putting everyone to sleep. Definitely interesting battle. dawn rises. Now, take our craps. I don't want the horn helmet. Thank you. Well, I gotta check out the sprite bow. I don't want to sell that yet. You know what? Let me... No. Let me take a look at that. Okay. Damage 15. And compared to his... Damage 12. Look at that. We have increased. Who can use the sprite bow? Anybody? Okay. The other is limited to warrior, monk, paladin, ranger, and thief. But the sprite bow doesn't have anyone. Can Amethyst use the sprite bow? Let's identify it. No special stuff. So I assume they're both like that. Unfortunately, the sprite bow is a little heavier. 950 grams, right? Instead of 750. Yeah, what are you gonna do? Wrong class to use the item. Okay. So that makes sense. Actually, doesn't mean that anyone can use it. It means that no one can use it. That sucks. Okay. So we're selling the sprite bow. Alright. That's what we gotta do. This look's got a lot of arrows now. Only 38 gold. Only a few of these had all this other stuff, huh? He won't buy the leather. Look at that. That's upsetting. I thought we got a better bow. We can't even use it. And he won't buy the leather. Oh, yeah, he will. Why'd you say he won't buy that? Maybe I had it over the sling stones? I don't know. Here's the leather, 54. What else we got? Knives, rather. Is one of those sprite bows. And thank you very much. Thank you. Whew. Everyone's kind of weighed down now. Do you have too much gold again, or have to sell? I mean, change some stuff into gems? You have a lot of frickin' arrows, that's what it is. I need to go use up all those arrows on somebody. We have a bunch of those herbs now. What else? How much, money do we have right now? 3,000. And it is, we have a lot of ammo, we have a lot of food. When did we have, oh, because I was looking at it. We need to rest up too. Can we split that up? That's the wrong one. I can't see them when the... Oh, that's not... That'll have to be good enough. Rest up times. So I'm not sure where we're going next. That was quite a battle. Look at all those points come back. Not completely sure where we're going next, but I have a couple ideas. Almost all of us are like almost overweight. He's got some slots now. He's got a slot or two. But he's almost overweight. So the people who can carry things are Jobaneer and I. I think I'm gonna go... Hate to do it. I think I'm gonna go off-screen and buy some more gems to use up that money, because I'm afraid on our next outing we're not gonna be able to take everything that we could otherwise get. So off-screen, back to Gemstone, buying some more of those gems, just so we have, you know, freed up some weight. And then we're going somewhere next episode, I'm not sure where, but we'll find out. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, and always, seek adventure.